this week's Broccolipalooza.
Sure. Like I'm scared of some protein-deficient pacifist hippie. Now die!
It's been so nice to have you visit, Dan. It's too bad you have to go.
I don't have to go. Think about what's really important. Friendship. Ow! Jerk!
Where's my ID?
It's in the truck! Go ahead and take it. I don't need it anymore anyway. I only have one more farm to destroy, and then I'm done. For now.
I'm taking the defoliant back, too.
But the last broccoli farm!
Father!
Huh. It sounded like you just said father.
Is that not the correct manner in which to address one's creator?
I guess.
Then you are my father.
I suppose I did give you life. You're welcome. I gotta be honest, this is kind of a relief. I thought you were gonna eat me or something. Then you use it to kill the broccoli monster. Easy peasy.
No can do. The machine works at random. It could have just as easily made you into a 20-foot monster, Dan.
That would have been awesome. Oh, sure. You wait until I push my car all the way here. Ordinarily, I'm against wholesale arson, but exactly where I wanted him.
Father! Help me now!